Hi everyone, welcome back to Planning with Mel. Hi if you're new. Today we will be planning on my dashboard layout for the week of January 9th through the 13th, through the 15th, sorry. And we have a National Sticker Day on Friday the 13th. So I want to use Crafty Plans, Crafty Planner by Live Love Posh. And I want to use this set. And I'm gonna pair them with some gold from colorful boxes from the Happy Planner. These. All right, so let's go ahead and get started. Let me move this over here and then move this a bit back. All right, let's go ahead and get started. Let me get my correction tape too. Cover up this. Ooh. All right, like that, and let's start. With this one. Putting it over here. Oops. All right, there we go. And should we bring this one? Yeah, let me just cut off to make it a little bit more straight. Excuse me. Like that, and she has a quote back here. There's a sticker for that. I don't know if to bring it over here, but it's kind of too big. Put it here. Yeah, because this is too big for that side. So I could put it there. Or there. Okay, let me see. I'll cut it out. See what else. Let's... On this side, let's bring in moving it in here. So, and then on this corner, we could bring in this one. I wouldn't mind it. I don't mind that it covers the year. Excuse me. Yeah. Okay. Let's do that. Start bringing in some boxes. pen. I believe this one doesn't have this size. They only have it like this. There's these. Or these. There's two. Okay, let's just put them in. And then maybe I could cut that one to make it this size. We do something different and we use it like that. We could do that. All right, let's do that. Let's put this sticker. I think I do want it here. We need my boxes. There's this one. Okay. We're gonna use the monthly boxes. This is not straight. Like that, and I fit this one right there. I'm gonna have to put this one up a little higher. Please don't rip. Everybody hold your breath. Alright, so. Like that. Perfect. I feel like this one is a little crooked. In this one here, let me just cut off a bit of the white. Okay, now let's see. Do we put it underneath or do we leave it like that? No, I think right, like that. Okay. that. Let's see. What else? I can put this one here, but I'd have to cut off some of the white. Excuse me. Oh, I almost ripped it. No, I don't like that. Let's put it like that. Okay, let's bring in. I saw these little checklists. I want to see if they fit. Got this side. They do actually. Let me put it a little bit more straight. Let's add another one. That's crooked. There we go, like that. And I can bring some boxes. Okay, we have these. Let me see. What can we bring it in with? This chair. This one's really crooked. It's better. Okay, so this one we can put it there, and then it's not too big. Let's bring in this one. Let me just... like that, and here, okay. Is it crooked or is it just me? And we could put something in here. Maybe we could put that one there. Let's just cut off a bit of the wine. Okay. So let's okay. We still. Well, I don't think we need anything here anymore. Let's see. No. Okay. I was seeing these. I thought it was washi, but it's not. In don't know how I feel about that. Yeah, I think we'll just leave it like that. Let's see. It kind of needs something over here. What can we bring in? The only thing I can think of is this. Cut off. Okay. Yeah, I think that's gone. Let's cut this off. And then... I think we are done. Let's go ahead and move everything aside. Okay, one thing we did forget is Proud Sticker Design stickers. I use these. Like that. And YouTube. Alright, now I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, go ahead and give it a thumbs up, leave a comment. If you want to see more of my videos, please consider subscribing, and I will see y'all in the next one. Bye.